Good morning. Welcome to Powerful Life, Body, and Soul. And we are here for a great HIIT workout. So what you're going to need is your mat. You're going to need a heavy weight to do kettlebell swings and squats with. I have 20. Ms. Erin has 15. And then we're also going to need two dumbbells, a lighter weight. I have 10 pounds each. Ms. Erin has 8. To do some plank rows and some lunge and twisters. So we're doing 2 minutes on, 30 seconds off, and we're doing 2 rounds of 4 different exercises. Got it? All right, let's do this. We're gonna start it. I'm gonna turn my volume up because I think it's down right now. There we go, all right, so grab your weight. We're gonna do a squat with our weight and we're gonna lift our chin, okay? Ready? 5 seconds. Ooh, ding, 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 we got it. Up. See if I'll pop this morning.
I'm popping.
You popping? I like your socks.
Oh, the compression socks.
Oh, really?
I to help? So good last night.
You did?
I put them on. I hate my feet covered.
Yeah.
Just the way, I just must have needed to, because remember I was telling you I was getting those weird pains in my
right.
And yeah, so I just kept them on because I was like, I don't know, my legs feel better than they have. Like, even the pain in my hips isn't what it's been. So
really?
I might start putting these on again.
Yeah.
More often.
That's good.
Isn't that weird though?
That is
how,
weird.
Like, just, I don't know.
That is weird. Whew, my arms are getting tired. Bring it to your chin. Good job.
How much time do you have? Rubbing my back the other day.
Oh my goodness.
Your muscles are really big right here.
I said that.
My husband.
Oh, that's funny.
My back muscles.
Yeah.
Like, yes.
Right? I think a nice, strong back is so sexy.
That's funny.
Yeah. I think it's so sexy. Yeah, you don't want a lot of back fat. That's not attractive. Whew. Good job. Yes, like feels you and he's like muscle. Yeah. Good job. Keep going. Oh my gosh, this is the longest 2 minutes.
Dude. My deltoids are getting sore.
Right?
That lift.
Lucky we only have to do this.
One more time.
One more time after this.
2 minutes.
2 minutes though, yeah, it's long.
Ooh, I'm not looking forward to the plank.
I know.
50 seconds is harder though.
If you need to go down on your knees, you can go down on your knees.
Oh, I will.
Yeah, I will. 2, 1, yay, 30 seconds.
Okay.
Woo.
Oh, plank is next already?
Yeah. Darn.
I'd rather do kettlebell swing.
Oh, man. All right. Well, is there a rock? Rock was in my shoe. Bummer. All right, get your weights ready. We got 5 seconds, and we're gonna get in our plank position. All right, you're gonna plank, and then you're gonna row it up. Row, switch, row. Good job. Doing great. Keep it up. Lift. Lift it. Remember, you can modify like this, Erin, and go down your knees if you need to. Okay? Breathe. Breathe. I did our workouts in the for the not next week, but the weeks after. And those ones are going to be 30-30 with like 10 seconds. So you do one exercise for 30 seconds, another one for 30. And then it's like, you know, 10 second rest and then 4 rounds of it. It's a little faster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I did that before.
Yeah. Good job. Keep going. Butt. Good job. going. You're almost there. It's gonna make me sweat.
I'm sweating already.
Yay, good job. Alrighty. Good job. Holy arms.
Yep.
Good job. Alright, so we're doing kettlebell swings next. So you're gonna grab your big weight and you're gonna swing it. Whew. You got 10 seconds. Alright.
I was having time to grab you.
Right? Yeah, you have a lot more time now, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
here you go. Swing. Whoa.
Whoa. I have socks on, so they're a little slippery on the way.
Yeah. Try it easier on the mat. Breathe. Good job. Swing it. Keep going. This helps your tummy and your butt and your arms.
I'm driving to pick my kids up today.
And your legs. You're what?
Driving today.
Oh, you're gonna drive. Okay.
Yeah, I told Nathan this morning. He was really good this morning. I was like, hey, buddy, you want me to drive to pick you up today? I didn't tell him because he was so good, but.
Yeah. Still, I mean, it's kind of a reward, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's good so he knows that
right.
When he's really good all week, you do it once, you know?
Right.
Something. Yeah.
And Haley was like, yes.
Yes.
Plus, I just know Thursday is like, they're ready to get home. And
right, relax.
Austin's ready to get home, so.
Right.
I'll get there early and try to be one of the first cars for him.
Right. That's so nice. Yeah, I'm going to be parking over that other area. Actually,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, that's what I figured, too, is that you had to pick up that kid again anyway, so.
Yeah, and I'm helping in the classroom. Actually, I'm going to park over there and walk over early.
There you go.
And then I'm just going to take the kids from after school.
Smart.
Yeah, I get to do pumpkinology today. We get to gut pumpkins. Ooh, I have to bring the knives. She asked me to bring the knives.
Oh.
She said she forgot. I'm like, oh, thanks. So it's on me now. So I'm going to bring the knives and I brought a big tablecloth so then they can do it on a tablecloth. So, oh my gosh, my arms.
One second.
Yay!
That was hard.
Right? For that long?
Yeah, even just like starting to hold the weight.
My arms.
Like, yeah, mine too.
So do you want to use a 10?
Yeah.
Or you want to use an 8?
I'm
thinking I'm going to use a 10.
Yeah, I think I'm
going to use an 8. Because we have to bring it up here.
For 2 minutes, I hold it over my head.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, so pumpkinology, I guess they count the pumpkin seeds that are in the pumpkin. And I got Jackson a little pumpkin. I'm like, he'll have less seeds. Okay, so you're gonna lunge and then you're gonna twist. For me, that feels like a good stretch.
Yeah.
Twist.
Woo!
Good job. Twist. My forearms are sore.
Mine are too.
Are yours are too?
Yeah, it's from those
kettlebells. Woo! Those kettlebells. Good job.
Yeah, I think those will be sore.
Right?
Tomorrow.
I know, my forearms, I don't work them very often. Good job. Keep it up. Are you going to be anything for Halloween?
No.
No?
I don't even know what Austin's going to be.
Is he going to be a zombie skateboarder? Did you tell him about that?
Yeah, he was like, no, I'm going to be you. That's the scariest thing I can think of.
He said that to you? What does he think about?
Some kid at school said that.
Oh. That was
so funny.
He was repeating it.
So he's like, yeah.
That's funny.
He likes to say it to me in front of other people.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Like, yeah, well.
Yeah.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever. Whatever floats your boat.
Be a homeless person. I'm like, I don't want to find anything.
Right?
And I'm like, where's your mask from last year? I don't want to do that. Who cares?
Right.
Like, you're in
you're older.
Grade.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not a big deal. When you're older, it's different. You just
get
something.
Like, I'm not buying anything. Like, that's a waste of money.
Right.
Yep.
Yeah, and when we had our big parties, like, that was acceptable kind of because we had a party and stuff.
Yes.
But now it's like, no.
That's different.
Right.
No,
nope, I don't need to buy any more costumes. I definitely can wear the ones that I already have now.
Yeah.
And my kids can make their own. We can get creative. That's what I want. Creativity.
Yep.
See you be creative. That's what I want.
I was like, dude, be a zombie skater. Like, that's so easy.
Right?
You don't have to bring your skateboard if you don't want.
Yeah, you don't have to. Just wear your hat sideways and put on some zombie stuff and
cut a shirt.
That's what Jackson wants to do.
Super easy.
Put holes in a shirt. He has some shirts he can put holes in already.
But yeah, I'm sure he has a pair of pants that are too short. You just cut them up and.
Yeah.
I don't know, we'll see.
Right.
I think if I go buy him some of those blood things, he might like that.
Yeah. I have some extra.
Do you?
Yeah, do you want to take some today?
Yeah. Maybe I will. I'll be like, hey, what I got?
I got two packs of them.
Cool, okay.
So.
Because Haley's being a. Like Robin Hood or something, I don't know.
Really?
Well, her and her friends got the same costume.
Uh huh.
So
cool.
Well, her and Carly, I think.
Yeah, cousin.
I don't know.
Oh,
but I think they're probably gonna go trick or treat with the Marshalls.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, because last night, Anne was like, "Hey, Charlie really wants to trick or treat with Austin."
Aww.
And then Haley was like, "Oh, I want to trick or treat with Sophie."
Right.
They don't have them at the same school anymore. I know. So.
I know. Are they liking their school?
Yeah, they seem to.
Yeah.
They seem like pretty easygoing kids, you know? Like, it is what it is, you know? Like,
right.
So, yeah.
That's awesome. I'm glad they like it, at least.
Yeah.
That's good.
She did say, though, Charlie was missing all his friends from Odyssey.
Aw.
Like he was telling her, I just really miss new friends.
Aw.
Because Austin's still friends with all those kids, so I'm going to actually pick up Blake and take him to Charlie's house, too.
Keep going.
So the boys can all go together.
That's awesome.
Because Blake lives on an acre like we do, so.
Right.
He's like, where are you guys trick-or-treating?
Yeah, trick-or-treating is not the best when you live out, like, in the middle of the fields.
Like, I don't know, it always comes together in the end. Like,
that's how it was when I was a kid. We used to have to drive into Litchfield.
We did too.
Yeah, to go trick-or-treating because there was no, it wasn't by our house.
Yeah, we drove back
here. You had to.
We went to Garden Lakes, actually.
Oh, did you?
Because I had cousins there, yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I heard Garden Lakes always gave, like, some people gave, like, full candy bars.
Uh-huh, true.
Yeah, you always, when you always hear that, you're like, that's the neighborhood I want to go to.
Right.
Remember that as a kid, you're like, the ones with full candy bars.
Right.
But I'll tell you, I never had houses that had haunted houses.
Never had any?
I never went to any houses that had haunted
there
houses.
There was a lot, I wouldn't say.
No. Yeah.
Maybe there was like one.
Right. Yeah. Now I feel like some people actually do it. It's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a guy that builds a whole, like, extension to his house every year.
Just for Halloween?
Just for Halloween. Like a whole like room. It's crazy.
That's how when we lived in Goodyear, there was a guy who opened his garage and made his whole driveway like an extension.
Awesome. Yeah. You're doing a plank with a row. We're talking about Halloween. What are you doing for Halloween? Do you have places that you get to go to haunted houses in the neighborhoods?
Because we do.
I don't know why I'm doing push up, by the way.
I don't either. I'm like, I felt that. I'm on my knees and do planks.
It's like a natural reaction. We're just rowing.
I'm gonna do modified.
Right, exactly.
Gonna do like extreme.
I'm gonna do intense. And then we don't have anyone in the middle, so that's you.
Right.
That's you on the other side of the screen.
This is the first day in a while that we don't have to push up.
Right, true. I figured our arms are gonna get enough with all the weights we're lifting.
Yeah.
Keep going, good job. And so as you notice, we're talking, so then we can make time go faster. Goodness. Good job. Keep going. Breathe. Doing good. I know this is hard. Row it. Row. Row. Breathe. You need to stretch. Stretch.
2 minutes has got to be coming up.
Right? Come on. Just think. After this, we only have two more exercises. Yay! Four more minutes, I guess, after this. You don't have a burn either. Yay!
Well, my arm's burning.
Right? Oh, there we go.
Woo!
Ding. Oh, my goodness.
That's a hard one.
That is hard. I'm dripping sweat. Get water. You need it. Oh. It is a hot habanero pepper in here.
Yeah.
Oh goodness. Alright, so we're doing kettlebell swings, so get your mind prepared for it. Yeah.
My chest.
I know. Now sometimes I like to put a piece of paper towel between my boobs so it catches all the sweat. I'm not stuffing my bra, I promise. I don't care to. Alright. Right? Yeah. Thank goodness. I used to need to. Lift it. Good job. Keep going. Breathe. You didn't find any more scorpions, right?
Last time,
the one that was dead, though? But that one was dead, right?
No.
Oh no, I thought the one that you went out on the phone with me, it was dead.
You got another one?
Oh yeah,
I found one last night when we got home. It was in the garage.
Oh, oh my god.
It was really weird looking too.
Really?
My stomach was like oval. Like I almost wonder if it just ate a bug or something.
Really?
Yeah, I've never seen one like that. It was so weird. I took a picture of it afterwards. If I don't see how
weird. Weird.
So yeah, we found that was the second one.
I feel like I'm walking around my house with shoes on.
Yeah, me too.
Like, from now on, because I feel like I don't know when I'm gonna find one.
Yep.
And I need to be prepared to, kill it.
Just be careful, because they carry me on the back, so.
I know.
Make sure it's not a no business.
Right. Yeah, that's why they say don't step on it.
Yeah.
That's why I
you
smack
can
it.
See, though.
Yeah.
On the back, so.
Right. 7 seconds. You're almost done. Woo! Feel it. Yes.
Ooh, that was hard.
Yeah. I feel it after, like I felt like, ooh, right here. Yeah. Ooh. All right, last one is our lunge and twist.
Okay.
I actually like this one. It actually feels good, like stretching.
Yeah.
Breathe, you got this. You're doing great. Don't give up. You're almost done. You only have 2 more minutes left. That's it. Done. Done, done. Okay. Twist. Good job. Twist it. I feel like I want to go twist it, pull it, bop it. Yell it, but scream it or whatever. Yep. That is a fun game.
Whenever my kids see someone else has it, they always like try to beat the high score.
Right.
Like, what's their high score?
Yeah.
Oh, only 10?
Yeah, only 10. Yeah. High score is. Yeah. Good job.
Whew.
You're almost at 1 minute.
Wow, that's it.
I know, right? Good job. We're at 1 minute now. 54 seconds. You got this. You're almost done. I know, I'm feeling it. We're working out with you. We feel it too. I know it's hard, but no pain, no gain. I told that to a kid one time, and they're like, I don't want a game. And I was like, what? I was like, what? Just sit on your couch and keep on bomb all day.
Yeah.
Then you'll really gain. You'll gain in a different way. Ooh, and you'll be in pain.
Yep.
All right, 10 seconds.
Oh, man.
Got it. Good job. 2, 1. Woohoo! Good job.
Woo!
I am proud of you guys. Proud of Aaron. Proud of you. Good job. You did awesome today. I hope you're happy to be burning calories all day and your workout is done and you don't have to worry about it for the rest of the day. So good job, and I hope you guys have a wonderful, powerful day, and then we'll see you next time. Bye. See ya.